Yo guys, welcome back. This is the virus. Welcome back to another awesome episode of Let's Play Pokemon Brilliant Diamond Sinnoh Remakes with Vito Commander and controller inputs. And last time we explored Veilstone City, we defeated the gym leader Mei Lin, and now I think I have to go to Pastoria City. But yeah, about this one, this riddle over here, I thought the game was glitching and I wasn't able to get access, but actually it is locked at this point of the game. And how do I know? Because I checked my older, my 10-year Pokemon Diamond walkthrough, and it is locked. And in that game it looks way locked, but maybe you see, maybe this is like some kind of locking beams. But yeah, maybe you see, I don't know, maybe this represents that it is locked. But yes, it's locked, I can go there, so let us proceed. And also I have the... Okay, let's see where I have to go. I guess I have to head to Pastoria City, which is over here. It's route to the opposite way, okay. Sunshore City, Pokemon League is over there, okay. Dude, so many things to go and travel. And now that we have Fly, actually, so this should be the water type Pokemon. Let's go back to Jubilife City, because there were two buildings I have to explore. There was no access, so let me check. I think the one, it was that building over here. And again, same problem. Yeah, isn't ready yet. FU. Okay. It's not ready. How about the other one? The TV station. This one. Last TV, okay. I can go now. The clone is out of the way. Yeah, you see, there are battles here, so let's check the level and see if I'm right and I had to backtrack on purpose. Okay, Wooper is rock water, so I'm gonna need grass. But let's see if I'm high level, maybe I can take them out. Let me check their level. Ah, actually I have Steel Wing, so I think it's fine. Spark goes to Marill. And Staraptor does Steel Wing to Wooper. I didn't check their level. Ah, level 17, you see? So I was right to come back here, because in the very later game, if I come back here like 60 levels, they're gonna be 70 levels. So it's better to practice now and defeat them. So I was freaking right to come back, to backtrack to Jubilife City with the flying machine. Actually, I didn't even notice when I was watching my recorder. I didn't notice how I fly. Did I use my Staraptor? Yeah, not even nothing, man. Not even a boss. Yeah. So lame, okay. Two doors, one goes outside, wait. There are two doors there. Ah. Okay, we can check them in a moment. Yeah, that's a me actually, right? Or a worker. And I have to log in live, okay. And I have to go live, okay. Okay, so we are done here, there was only one battle, whatever. Nothing special. But we fully explored the Jubilard TV station, okay. Yeah, let's go back. Okay, so that was 218, I have to come back later, okay, to the scenario to go to 218. So now let's go to Wellstone City. Take down the next route. What about my Pokemons? Full energy. Come on. Come on. Yes, the young lady. And that woman is. Ah, let me go underground, I forgot that. Ah, we have a mystery gift, okay. Let's Explore the keys. Maybe we have new items. Okay, did I unlock a new area? No. Dude, how do I unlock a new area? Does anyone know? Okay, I will go to the very bottom. If nothing unlocks, then I will keep going underground. Okay, route 214, okay. And here we go with battles. Rapid battle. Psychic Gravity Kills, it has 3 Pokemon. Tabra. Lord Voldemort. Bite again. It is. Yeah, I need plants for sure. Dragus is ghost. Let's go with bite. Maybe should I power up my Roselia? I don't know. Roselia is very bad. It's low level. It's over here. Because I'm gonna need both Luxray and Roselia. So let's power up Roselia a little bit. There's some kind of cave here. Route, same route. Okay, what is this? Let me check. Wayward Cave. What? Ruined Maniac Cave. Okay, what do we have here? Geodude again. Yo, good it is. Mm. TM8028. Dig, nice. It's a good one. No, man, don't go outside. Go back inside. This is Ruined Maniac Cave. Okay, Ruined Maniac Cave. I have to come back here later when he digs. Come on, I want to see a random shiny before the end of the walkthrough. Seriously. I want a random shiny encounter before I pass out. Okay, wait, let's see. Let's show him an unknown. I have two unknowns. Okay, let's see. Well, I have to catch more unknowns and come back. And he will have dug. I don't know how to go. Okay, should I go from below or from above? Let's go from the grass, I guess. And that should be, this area should have, I think, Saiga. Get out of my way, Jesus. P.I. Carlos? What is P.I. Carlos? Golden, okay. I can deck out Golden with Roselia. Roselia? Point, point? Will I kill it with Absorber? No, Absorber is only 22. Yeah, it's bad. Hey, Wimber! You win! Nice! Level up! Let's see if now I kill it with a good range. And no, same crap. Yeah, not very effective anyways. Yeah, I want to use a absorb because I don't have many PP, only Giga Drain. I have only 10 PP power points on Giga Drain. Let's see what is here actually in this glass. Pony that yeah, whatever. I'm gonna leave this here. Ah, I'm gonna bring out a gold dust, man. I never use gold dust. Yeah, big boy. But he's not a shiny. Only now they know. No hope for the dome. I freaking love my PS5 controller. Cosmic red. It's like cherry. I like it. And I play on all the games on that controller. I freaking love it. PC games, Switch games, all games, Nintendo games, PlayStation games, everything. There should be an item here, right? Or something. Beauty the Rune. Wormadam is bug. Will I kill it with Sting? Poison Sting? Wormadam is grass type. Grass type or bug. He's gonna kill me actually. So let's go with I think he's bug. If he uses bug type on me, which I'm grass, then I'm dead. So it's better to swap to my awesome Staraptor. So Staraptor is supposed to be like a dinosaur or a bird. Yeah, bug type, you see. He went for the super effective move. I release and I have close combat as well. Yeah, honey again. Dude, I'm getting so much honey, random honey. I prefer to get other items, but anyway. Okay, let's see what is over here. Oh, there's actually tall grass to the other side. Yes, thank you, King. Psychic meter. Hounder, dude. Ooh, wow. Ouch. Let's go with Gold Dark or Lux Rain. Actually, looks rare because yeah, I'm so dumb. The next gym is. It's a water gym. I'm so dumb. Yeah, I'm stealing kids' money. Oh. Okay, this looks suspicious over here. It's going to tap smash the A button, but I'm gonna get an encounter. Oh, Graveler! I already have a Graveler. I need to pull them. Yeah, Heartscape, nice! I can evolve Slinam. Another Pokemon with that. That's a very rare item actually. Nothing here, okay. There's grass over here. Go away safely. Because I'm a coward. Oh nice, I forgot to heal Psyduck, Golduck. Oh. Roselia vs Roselia. What should I do? Fire, Staraptor. Let's go with Staraptor to get more money. And I'm gonna get poisoned, I guess. Maybe I should bring out a Luxray to learn Crunch. At what level we learn Crunch? It looks great, I don't know. Yeah, of course. Told you, man. It's like, it looks like 50% to get poison, maybe more. Maybe 30 to 50%, but it happens very often. No, man, let's do one more attack. Because if I bring out the Monferno, you get poisoned as well, so yeah, let's kill this Roselia. And then I can cure myself later. Paralysis poisoning. Yeah, let's use it. That's a berry. Yeah, I don't have to use antidotes. I just steal berries. Nice. Let me save, man. Because this route is big. Oh, I'm portable. Scyther? Yeah, big grass area, okay. Max potion, nice. And big grass area, as I said. One Pokemon. Wow, no, no world counter, look at this. finally. And? Stank again, okay. Ring Money Hunter, okay. That's rock type, steel. Rock type, steel. Rock type, steel. Yeah, we'll go for Wall Street. Almost dead, anyway. Go for water or something, so let's go with Roselia. We'll go with Earthquake or Dig. Dig down. How is that? Wow. Like, let me check here something. Oh, there! It looks suspicious down to the right, you see? Told you, man. This grass area might have a kind of item, I guess, over there. Giraffarin, man! Dude, I want to catch a shiny Giraffarin in Pokemon Go. And a shiny Slagma, for sure. Tiny mushroom. Collector Jamal. Weasel. And I got a reclaimed shiny Buzzer in copper as well. I had like 2 or 3, but I think I lost them with my combination. Weasel. Nah. Yeah, critical for no reason, I think. Thank you. good to hear. Yeah, this area sucks, man. Only Geodude and Stanky. Granidus. Granidus is rock type all the way, right? Volt go, you switch. He's dead anyway. So I'm gonna bring out Roselia, maybe? Either Roselia or Golda. Wait! Ah, shit, I canceled. He's psychic, man. He's gonna kill me now. Psychic Steel. I'm gonna need Psychic Steel close combat. Is good. Or looks rain. Let's go with looks rain. Yeah, dude. Ah, he's alive. Why is he alive? Yeah, he has stabbed you, of course. Smackdown. Smackdown, get on the floor, Smackdown. Smackdown. Okay, so we have been here. Let me check. Are we near the ending of the route? Perhaps some more, man. Yeah, let's go and maybe I should go and heal over here. And then come back from the shortcut. Yeah. Especially for the, it's like I'm not in danger, but I did this especially for the PP points. Okay, we're done here. Let's go over here, right? Yes. Okay, I guess that was the first section. Ah, oh, Velor Lakefront! Velor Lakefront looks suspicious. Looks really suspicious, actually. Okay, where do I go though? Down. Wanna design this again? No items here. No Pokemon either. You can do it, look straight. Double battle. Or no. Ah, it's blocked. What? His name is Cyrus. Yeah, that was me. Okay, so they have orders by me. Don't tell me I can cure there, that's gonna be ridiculous. Yeah, they block me, okay, nice. Okay, so it's closed there, okay. So let me check for items. And this is 7 stars restaurant. And I cannot go in, nice! I have to change the area. I need to go in to load properly for fuck's sake. Cannot go, nice. What about the other way? No, okay, yeah. That's a big problem now. Let me go outside there, nice. Let's see if now the area loads. Ah, nice, I need the rock climb as well. Nice. TM 92, okay, 92. Ah, okay. Yeah, I will come back here later for the battles. Let me explore around. Because I will have to wrap up this episode. Game director. Ah, yeah, it looks like Game Freak. So from this way I live. Level 13. How about this way? I cannot go this way, so let's stay in here in the 7 star restaurant. Okay. Let me save and wrap up this episode. So yeah, that was that for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, it's free. Click the bell button to get all notifications when I upload or go live. Also follow my Twitter and Facebook pages. And always stay tuned because I upload the only AAA awesome games, walkthroughs, playthroughs, let's plays, Pokemon Go shiny hunting and videos, LEGO speed builds, and of course nature exploration. And yep, bye bye, adios, see you in the next episode.